Thank you for watching. Full review coming soon. This is the first iPhone I've had, first iPhone I've had boxed since 2013, which was a long time ago.